Yesterday, Yuto Horigome came in to do an interview for a Japanese news channel, and while he was inside the shop, some of his fans stopped by, and he ended up signing a few boards.
Oh, you gotta skate.
Dude always has positive energy. Check it out. Now, you know this dude was hyped to get his board signed by an Olympic gold medalist.